I'm gonna create a survival mode. Ninja. This should be fun. So. What did we name him to start with? Let's just do Greek. Alright. Now I've got a plan here for my points. I have a ninja already built on regular. He's like level 32, so strength really doesn't matter from the rip. I think I need it to 6 for blacksmith to create the weapons there, and 4 intelligence at 2, agility at 9, and this at 6 or 7. So if I took agility to 7, which is what I have there, that would be 7. Perception at 4. What was that? Let's take that off and get those extra points. So we'll leave strength at 6. Take agility to 9 for blitz, and then this will be 8. So let's accept that. We'll change his appearance, and of course, since he's going to be one fucking dead motherfucker all the time, we're gonna give him like all the damage he can have. The center burn, we don't need that. Scar, right burn. Let's do center burn. We're just gonna fuck him up. Just give him everything we can give him, because he's gonna die a lot. Scar, nose gouge. Nose arc. Yeah, fuck it. Nah, we don't need that. We're just gonna fuck this guy up. I don't know about bruises. Should we give him bruises? Fat lip. Black eye. Broken nose. Nah, I'm not big on the bruises. Yeah, we'll do that. Except. Back out. And then, face isn't too bad, I guess. He is a ninja, so we'll give him. Oh, we got top knot too. I like the Ronin better. Honest aid. I will do that. And I think it looks alright. Fair enough. He's one fucked up guy. He's a ninja, so he's gonna be a little muscular. Like the little Asian guys. Alright, done. I think we're done. Finish and exit.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing.
Don't take.
to die all this amount. Okay, so then we go to settings, gameplay, and survival. No, survival. Yes. Yes. And yes. Got my baton. So we're gonna try and stick to the melee. Though we'll probably use grenades and stuff too. Just because. But I can get blitz right off the rip. Let's see what I can get here. Alright, I can get blacksmith for melee mods. I can get blitz off the rip, and then better criticals, critical banker, restore action points, and then eventually work my way down to four leaf clover. And then, yeah, that looks good to me. What's on? I'll take a big shot.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's real!
Mike. They... He's gone.
God damn it.
Tell me what's going on.
A bit of...
What? No,
Sir!
Blah, blah, blah.
The red...
I haven't...
There's nothing left here.
Oh my
Codsworth.
God.
Sir, give me the word, sir.
All right.
Proud to, sir. Fox away!
Come on, there we go. Dead. Yeah, this is... Oh shit, there was one. Float fly stuff. Oh, we set this place on fire.
My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
And that was just with the baton. This is looking promising. Once I get blitz level 2, but that takes a while. Well, I just need blitz level 1, honestly. Only if it's programmed in there.
I suppose there's plenty more weather.
Yeah. If he says sir, then he's not programmed to say that name.
Sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir.
Oh my god, I'm stuck. Get out of here.
Sir, the missus and young Sean.
Blah, blah, blah.
Happy?
I only want...
You're just pointing me in a random direction.
Well, I shall remain here and secure the home.
Okay, let's go kill some shit then. Here's the dog. What a piece of shit.
Hey, boy.
So you don't even know where I'm at. Yourself. Why are you looking that way?
You want to come with me, pal?
What a dumbass
okay,
dog.
Then.
He was looking
Let's
that way.
Stick together.
Need to save all my... AP for this fight to come. Go ahead. Go search them out. We'll find them. I know they're here somewhere. There you go. Where are they at? Oh, come on. Could use the experience. He's gonna find them. He's gonna pull them out.
Hey.
Oh my god.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy.
Enemies.
Any bad guys around, buddy?
There we go. Enemies. Go find the fucking mole rats. Since they don't want to appear. I've got a critical built up now. Come on. Come on. He's got full health. He does. Get out of here. Alright. Now, what do I put here? Blitz? I think Blitz is probably the best one. Since we're gonna do melee, let's do Blitz. That way I can get at him a little better. I'm surprised they didn't kill me in those couple of shots they gave me. I know, I guess that's probably a starter fight, so they're not gonna let you die there, I guess. Whatever. This is gonna be fun though. I'm gonna sneak up on these bitches. Fuck them up, I need my AP. You were tired from lack of sleep. Shots. Oh, right then.
Came out of nowhere.
I went from caution to danger real quick. My snake is super low.
I went into a city earlier.
Right. Let's take a shot. I'm not drunk enough for this shit. All this dying and shit right off the rip.
A missile came off the roof and blew me up in one fucking shot.
Just, to your head.
Oh, God.
Who fucking raw? Feel like I need boobs. Having boobs has a lot to do with everything. I don't want to hear it. Don't want to hear it. It's because you weren't showing tits or nah. Seriously.
No, fuck that. Fuck them. Fuck them.
Oh, you don't want to show your boobies on TV?
No, fuck that.
As I live, as free.
You trimming the bushes there, buddy?
Uh huh.
They're
my
dead.
God.
This guy's face is fucked up.
Damn it.
God damn it.
God damn it. Tell me what's going on.
He is so mad.
What? food?
Then I'll be right.
Oh yeah, I do need food. Give me some food, bitch. You gotta find me some Fritos or something. Empty milk bottle.
Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace. Oh my god. Oh yeah, awesome. Melee attacks, critical rates with melee attacks anyway.
Leaving? Sir, this is my horse. Was it something I said?
What do I need a point in? What should I get a point in? Agility's 9, luck is 8, and I really do need the 4-leaf clover. So let's do this and luck. Okay. There. Bitch, you better be doing stuff.
Codsworth.
Sir, I've been thinking. You're...
Whatever. Codsworth, buddy.
I have an idea.
All right.
Proud this guy's face is fucked up. They're giving him bruises and stuff, too. This should be fun. Oh, we gotta love it. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Nothing here but a few flies.
That's what he said. He said, whoop, whoop.
My senses are in a movement in another house. Follow me.
Empty milk bottle. I'll take that, because that's water later on. Blue fly meat. Let's go kill some shit. No. Oh. Oh shit. Where's that other one at? He was in this room. Maybe it was over here. Codsworth, shut up, you piece of shit. There it is. Go ahead and cook some fucking food. Whatever.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean.
Uh-huh. Thanks for trying.
You can't keep...
Ugh. Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Okay, you fucking do that. We're out here trying not to fucking die again. Can I use the workbench? Oh, right. This is what I need. Scrap all this shit. Gonna waste some time and build some stuff. Get my level up and get blitz and all that good shit. What the fuck? Bubblegum? We gotta play it smart. I'm not going out there as a melee character with no points in anything. Plus, we're gonna need water in a bed. I need a bed. Let's see.
What house is right across the way there? This one. Once this one is cleaned out, I will fucking make this my home. Oh shit, don't put that there. They need like a mass destroy. Like when you first go in a thing, just into a town, just destroy everything. Just scrap everything you could fucking scrap. Everything in the whole fucking area. Alright, I need a fucking bed. Do, do, do. There's a bed. I need some water. Put this shit right here. That's where I always fucking put this shit. Wait, somewhere in this area. There we go. Alright, now I can do this and fill those couple empty bottles I got. Okay, beer bottles. I can fill those up. That's good enough. I'll be collecting the shit out of them. The baby bottle too? Nice. Alright. Now, let's grab some more stuff. Clean this house out yet? Nope. Clean this bitch out too. I love how a pot will give you one steel, but a car will give you like four. Alright, I just need it. There we go. Okay, now, what do I need? I need, crafting. Power armor. Weapons workbench. Cooking. Raider? Miscellaneous? Cage and a big cage. Oh, and there's other stuff too. Can't build that. Spiked pole. Little tents. Resources. Miscellaneous. Scavenger. I need this for when it. When we actually get this town rolling. When we get the town rolling, then there's the wrench. It's destroyed now. Makeshift battery. I will take what I can get. So the plan here is to do a little build, bit of building, gain a couple levels, put the points where I need them, and go fuck these raider bitches up. Oh shit, what is that? What is that? Use oil can. Okay, that's resources. What are those? Resources, water. Well, I can build that. This requires science 1, but I can build the water purifier, which I am willing to fucking build, because with the scavenger perk, you get all the excess stuff goes to your workshop. So a lot of purified water will go into my bank here. Once I have this, and I need some power now. Generator. Yes. And can I build the big one? I can. Maybe generates 5, so let's put that there, and then attach wire from that to that. Water purifier is good to go. I actually need more than that. I'm going to try and build another water purifier. Let's see. Resources, water. I need copper and ceramic. So I need some. I don't need much. I just got to hit a house up with a TV and some toilets. Pretty much it. Are you laughing at me? I do need to hit a house up with some TVs and some toilets. For some copper and some ceramic. That's what needs to happen. Hell yeah, you got to. I'm telling you, if you go watch my YouTube video on... Look, I'm telling you. There is an easy way to hit level 10 before even leaving this place. An easy way. And all you do is you scrap every fucking thing in this, and then you just put the little wood posts. You build them as a barrier. Who needs lockpicks? Locksmithing. I need copper now. I thought I saw a TV in here. Has this got copper in it? Nope. How about this? Yes. Now I got the copper to build this. Produces 10 water. That way when we get these guys, we're going to have a decent flow of purified water into this workshop. This one produces 40 water and requires science. I can't even tell because my big ass face is in the way. So we're going to put this in here. This is fine for now. Attach a wire to that. Bam. I just leveled up. So we're going to get Blitz. We need Blitz to start with. Bam, there's Blitz. Alright. That increases my VAT's melee range. Which is a big bonus on the way I'm building this character. I'm going to kind of build him like a ninja. But he's going to be like a survival ninja. So he's going to have to get real tough real fucking quick. Oh, the flag touched the ground. No. You don't know me. You don't know what I got. Shut up. I'm old Greg. My buddy, Chris Saxon, showed me that shit. Some funny shit. Some funny shit. This is the boring part. Starting off, not wanting to go out there and die instantly. Science, what level? Oh my god, I can't tell, and it's a little bit annoying. What's it say? I need oil anyway. So. I don't even think I have the intelligence to get the science perk. Where's that at? Oh my god, level 6? Are you kidding me? Oh well, we'll just stick with what we got. Okay, so we're gonna go drink some fucking water. And me personally, I'm gonna take a fucking shot. I don't know about you guys, but survival mode is a lot easier to die when you're intoxicated. Oh, I say intoxicated and I mean inebriated. Don't pour me a big shot. I can't do it. I've already taken 2 shots. I'm done. Holy fucking balls. There you go. There's a shot and a half for you, sir. That's why you don't let drunk people pour you shots. That's all I'm saying. There you go. Jägermeister. It's the only shit I drink. It's the only liquor I drink. I drink Jack Daniels when that face? What face? How about your face? Shut up. You don't know me. You don't know what I got. I'm OG. I got a mangina. This guy is just straight pumping water. Look at him. Look at all this wasted water. Been talking for like 5 fucking minutes. He's straight pumping water. Get off it, bro. Get off it. It's all good. You're gonna die from drinking so much water. I know, and then it's gonna be like, this motherfucker has pumped way too much water. Alright, now I need to sleep. I'm gonna sleep for 24 hours because he's probably drunk and needs to sleep it off after drinking all that fucking water. All that fire water. I'm gonna be extremely fucking rested. What do you mean? What are those? Now I need food and water. Because I slept for 24 hours. You feel well rested, but you're about to fucking die. Look, he drank so much water, he should be good for like 4 fucking days. Drink, drink, drink. It hasn't even came in, nothing's come up yet. This well is dry, what the fuck? Yeah, but it's not saying anything about him drinking. Oh, you know what, is he that fucking thirsty? Oh my god, he's probably like so fucking hungry he's gonna have to eat like 5 fucking whole entire mole rats. I think I broke the game. It's not changing at all. What happened here? Never sleep for 24 hours. You will break the fucking game. Holy shit, are you kidding me? It's -1 intelligence. I'm parched. Why is he not able to drink this stuff? I broke the fucking game. This is horrible. Now I gotta come over here and cook these fucking mole rats that I got earlier. Let's see here. Or red roaches. There we go. Oh my god! He just, look, he didn't even hit him with the baton. He just fucking stomped his face in. Red roach meat. I know. Fucking asshole. Some more of these little bitches in here. I hit something. I hit something. Where'd that go? Where'd that go? Something's outside. Something's going on here. My vats lied to me. Fucking vats. He said, fuck that shit. He was that voodoo, bro. I'm telling you. Wait a minute. Okay, anyway. I'm exiting this. I gotta drink my purified water already? Oh my god. Grilled red roach. Hello? You are properly fed. Purified water 6. You are properly hydrated. Why wouldn't it fucking let me drink from the well then? Fucking assholes. Break out my baton on your ass. Yeah. Let me get back to crafting. What the fuck? What he knows is that he knows that we're drinking Jaeger, and he's like, fuck this water. I'm not drinking this dirty ass fucking water coming out of this fucking ground. I want some fucking Jaeger, bitches. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but what I want to know is why the bartender wanted me to buy the bourbon for like 40 and the waitress was selling it to me for like 13. Like, she is straight hemorrhaging money out of that bar. I got in a fist fight and the guy almost killed me and he broke my arm. Survival. Survival, bitches. Survival. Alright. So here we go. I'm gonna go build a house. Build a house here. Work that experience up. I need idiot 7. Well, which one was that under? That's what I really need. I need idiot 7. I think that's under this one. And okay, so my next level, I gotta get idiot 7. Because my intelligence is 2 for medic. Because you need medic. Because obviously, stim packs work much more quickly. So that's gonna be a bonus on survival. Alright, so let's do structures, and we're gonna do wood structures, and... No, you know what? This bitch is gonna be like Fort fucking Knox. Hold on. Prefabs. You are over there, you haven't even taken that shot yet, like you're... It's like, she's like holding it sideways. She's like, I did look at it. That's how I know you didn't.
I did so.
Look at this little place. Yeah, you are. You've been feeling it. You've been feeling it for a long fucking time. What are you talking about? Yeah, for a long time, I promise. Okay, so let's do this one. Oh my god, let me... There. Alright, now. Regular wall. Can you turn that bitch in? You're telling me this fly here? Why is it floating? I swear it's not touching the ground. Look at that shit. What the fuck, man? Come on now. What the fuck is that about? It's still floating. Why is it fucking floating? Swag of eating. Okay, this... No, I want you to destroy it. Because it's bullshit. You got to put it on the floor first?
Yeah. And then it'll automatically lock in place and it'll be
good.
I'll put down some...
Wood floors?
I put down wood floors.
I don't think they have metal floors. Yeah, okay. So let's put down the floor then. Jesus Christ. Well, that looks like shit. You're talking shit about Boston? I've never been to Boston. I've been to Boston in Fallout. Does that count? Does it count? Well, that's not cool. It should count. What the fuck was that? I pressed X, damn it. Really? This one is gonna be turned the other way. Fuck in there! What are you doing? Alright, structure is metal. Now, I need a doorway. Better fucking work this time. Alright, it did work. Oh shit, where am I going? Get on it. What are you doing? So all that fucking fire water. I'm telling you, that's why that guy wasn't drinking that fucking well water. He's like, these motherfuckers is drinking some fire water and I gotta drink this bullshit. Fuck out of here. Alright. So there's that. Now I need some stairs. A totem. Oh, shit. Lock onto that shit. What are you doing? Lock onto that shit. No. You do what I want you. Okay. You know what? Let's do these stairs. No, you know what? I'm gonna do... floors... with this. Yeah, but I should have got rid of this. Let me just see where this is at. Okay, so if I do this. No, that'll be okay. So I'll get rid of this one. And then do this one in place. Alright, so. Then we walk up here. Gently. Gently. Let me build some fucking... Now the floor is all sideways and shit. We do that. No, the other way. Lock on that way. Yes. It's all gotta be the same. Oh my god, no! Did you not hit? Oh my god, what are you doing? Turn around. There. Turn, you mother bitch. Oh my god. Are you serious? You fucking turn this way. There. Alright, so now we're gonna get Idiot 7 and while we're building. We're gonna level a lot. Idiot 7. Bam. Bam. Okay. Now while we're building, we're gonna get lots of experience. Walls. And I just want the standard wall. I can't tell how much any of these cost. Hopefully this one is not too much. Bam. Bam. Yeah! I love it. It's the greatest thing ever in the whole world. You have no idea. The lower your intelligence, the more experience you gain, the higher chance that is, whatever. And you gain like 3 times experience for like anything. Kills, building something. What are you doing? He is being a dick right now. Roofs. These are the only 2 roofs I get to choose from? I'm going flat roof. And I can't, there we go, okay. Connect. This is just a 2-story little bullshit. Actually, you know what? I do need to get some more steel, but what I wanna do is floors and go up one more level. Right here. I can't, oh, I gotta replace this, don't I? Get rid of that and do that again and right there. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Alright, and then we're gonna have to go scrap some shit. You better. You fucking better. That's all I'm saying. Only because you're drunk. If you're not drunk, it's more will. If you're not drunk, it won't matter. You need some steel. Oh shit, no. Oh yeah, I want glass. I like glass. Glass is good. Look at all that steel. All that steel. Oh shit, son. That's what you can, but only select houses. The ones that are complete fuck. I know they are. Bethesda knows they are. They don't give a shit. Fucking lamp. I'm telling you. Motherfuckers was trying to die with carbon monoxide poisoning. Holy shit. Fucking fire hazard. Where's the fire marshal on that shit? Lazy fucking bastard. Yeah, let's just smoke ourselves out. fuck it. No, charcoal is worse than propane. That's what I'm saying. Charcoal grills will kill your ass. Asphyxiation? No, it's asphyxiation. Yeah, there's an S in there. There's an S in there. Break all this shit down. Go to the next level. And I want to do... Can I attach this? To the floor. It is gonna be a dick. You attach like you're supposed to. It's not gonna touch though. Okay, so I do need to do floors. I don't wanna do that tiny little peg leg floor, I want this floor. Bam. Aw, you fucking bitch. You sound a bit. It's funny because I had this thing. What the fuck? He can jump that far. You make him jump that far. Thank you. The other way. That. Yes. Yes, like that. Being such a... Why won't you move? I'm down the house. Hey, my idiot Saturn hadn't popped in a long time. What's going on here? About fucking time. Metal walls. Probably ain't got enough steel to do this whole thing. But I don't need to do the whole thing. I just need to do a good little bit of it. Son of a bitch. No more steel. See, that car gave me 10 steel, but the pot that I broke down gave me 1 steel. How does that make sense? They only used that much steel to make a... Bethesda, what are you doing with your fucking life? Oh shit, son, get out of that. Where? Fuck out of here. Oh, now I've got fatigue because the bitch bit me. I'm like dying now. Alright. Okay. So we go up here, and that's that, and then we go up here and fall out of the fucking wall that I didn't build. Go up the fucking steps, you bitch. No, an actual footprint. These balls. We're trying to keep to a system here.
Level up.
You bitch.
There. Okay. Now we gotta knock a hole out. Okay. So we're gonna knock this hole out, and we're gonna do wood, prefabs, and we're gonna do like a little. Where is that thing at? Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Where's it at? This is all miscellaneous. Maybe we can do that. Yeah, let's do that. Bam. Break that down. Do miscellaneous again. Bam. And now, if you wanted to shoot somebody from this point in the game, you could just be like, fuck out of here. I don't care. I don't need ammo. I'm doing the ninja. I'm doing straight melee. Melee and bombs. Because, you know, ninjas, if shit goes south, you know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna fucking die. That's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to really work on. Alright, hold on. I need my sneak out. Let's see, what else do I need? Sneak. Bam. Alright. We gotta go, do a mission. A side mission. Be right back. Okay, now. Oop. Oh yeah, the crowbar up here. Get the crowbar right off the rip. That bitch is fucking strong as shit too, so. Steal that, get the mongrel tire iron, and we're gonna get that tire iron equipped. Because 17 and 19, bam, and we're gonna put it right on top of that. Oh shit, I got a shotgun too. Gun's over there. We really don't need it. And then stripped outfit.
Hey, boy.
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Right, I greeted the dog.
Okay.
This dumb fucking dog. What's up, bro? You found some enemies, right? Oh shit. Antibiotics! Nice! Fucking shit up. Time to sleep. I'm not sleeping for... I'm going to sleep for like 8 hours.
Want to take a shot?
Yes, I want to take a shot while this nigga's sleeping. Like, that way he don't see we're drinking this fucking fire water and not want to drink out the fucking well. Like, what the fuck was that about?
Drying out the goddamn well.
I know, right? Oh, my shit. Holy shit, that one hit me good. Could fuck him up with a crowbar now. And my sneak's up, and I got blitz. Let's try this shit. Oh, the axe crowbar? Are you shitting me? The axe crowbar, the blazer crowbar, it's got like the axe tip on it. That shit is fucking badass. Fuck these bitches up. I'm scared though. Oh shit, I killed one of them. Now killed two of them. Level up. What do we need now? What do we need now? Ooh, I can do sneak level 2 or... What else did I need? What was I wanting to do? 20% damage there. Or I could do ninja. Melee sneak attacks do 4 times normal damage. I think that's probably what I want. What's up? It's the SIG 100. What's up, man? I'm just sitting here getting drunk as shit with my roommates and trying to do a melee-based survival character right off the rip, building him like a ninja. So I gotta get close to him. I do have Blitz, though, so I don't have to get too close. But still, survival mode. You know, you die in like fucking 2 hits, and it's a pain in the dick, dude. It really is. What are you doing on this Saturday night? No, I've had it for a while. I'm just now doing a survival thing. I've been playing Final Fantasy 14, and I was like, you know, I want to go back to Fallout. I seen a chick doing a stream of survival, and I don't know if she started out on survival or not, but she had all kinds of shit. So I was like, you know, it'd be fun just to start out on survival. And I started out one guy, and man, he died so much. And my roommate was like, I'd like to do a ninja on survival. And I was like, dude, that shit would be, that would be pretty cool. Let's check that out. So that's what I'm doing. Started out as a ninja type. There we go, the red leathers. And then the holes. Oh yeah? You do Call of Duty? What game do you like on Call of Duty? Hey, that's awesome, man. I'll drop you follow. What's your PSN? I can put you on follow too, man. Safeguard? That's your... Damn, that's pretty cool that you got that tag. Yeah, I'll drop you a follow, man. I will. Next, I'll put you up on... you know what? I'll send you a friend request. Next time I see you streaming, I'll drop you a follow, too. Return the favor. And, Oh, Safeguard? Safeguard's what you play. Xbox One. Okay. I can hit you a follow up on... is that your Twitch? Raker47? What's your Twitch name? Because I'm playing on PlayStation 4, so... Give me your Twitch and I'll hit you with a follow up on Twitch because I can't do it through the PlayStation 4. I don't know how it's going to work when they do the whole cross platform shit. If we'll be able to follow each other that way, but I can't follow you on the PlayStation. You know what I mean? Is your Twitch? Oh, okay. It's the SIG. Alright. Well, I'll hit you up with a follow, man. Whenever I get a moment. Oh yeah, my girl says she'll hit you up with the follow too, so you'll get a follow from a couple people. Yeah, no problem, man. It's always good to watch somebody else play, you know, it's fun sometimes, so. You know, I don't know when they plan on doing cross-platform. I know it's supposed to be sometime real soon, though, because they've been talking about it. The only thing is they're working out a lot of bugs because, you know, their systems are totally different. You should look into it because I don't have, like, legit information on it. But they're supposed to be working on it really, really soon. And Xbox, you know, they're competitors, so, you know, they're going to squabble a bit before they get everything straightened out. My roommate, I believe he's gonna hit you up with a follow too. So there you go. You have three follows just for following me. How about that? That last one. The dog got the fucking way. You can't just look up that guy's shit. Damage resistance, I don't want that over anything else. Okay, I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna heal. Damn, so close to dying on that. And that was close. Oh shit. Nah, I can't even fucking. I need some water anyway, so I can drink this shit. This one guy's giving you guys all this trouble. What's up, bitch? Fuck out of here. See, they just don't give a shit. They're the dominant. If they're the dominant console, I think that's why Xbox wants to fucking cross-platform. And it just makes sense. It just fucking makes sense. Because you have a lot of people who are all about Xbox since Xbox 360. And I don't know why there's like the console wars or whatever, because honestly, they're both a little bit different, you know what I mean? They're a little bit different. They have their own little thing. The graphics aren't much different. They're shaded a little different. They use, you know, very minimal different processors and stuff like that. Actual hardware. The software's a lot different. That's the biggest issue, is the software difference. PlayStation wanting a cross-platform. I think that, you know, PlayStation is just like, you know, who gives a fuck? Let's do it. Let's let your characters use our servers and we'll both make money off the shit. So I don't know. But you can see, like, even what the Xbox One exclusive, what was that? Titanfall, Titanfall 2. That's fucking both. That's all the games. PlayStation 4 and PC, I think, is gonna eventually get a port. And then, right. And you know, there's nothing wrong with the Xbox One or the, you know, I don't give a shit. I've always been a PlayStation gamer. I like PlayStation. I just, you know, started out on a PlayStation 2, so you know, it's not like I'm trying to be Hoorah, PlayStation fanboy. Honestly, I like the controller better. I like the PlayStation controller better, and I like the Xbox controller. That's it.
Man, I don't know who you are.
That's all it is. I mean,
Preston Garvin.
The exclusives, one way or the other, really does. I mean, once this cross-platform shit happens, exclusives aren't going to matter. I don't think there will be any more, at least online exclusives, like Titanfall. Like Xbox One had Titanfall 1, where Titanfall 2, when it comes out, it's going to be for both consoles. I think what that is, they're preemptively planning on, the cross-platform. So, the Titanfall 2 being on PlayStation 2, or PlayStation 4, and Xbox One, that's probably why they did that.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's
that
true,
hard hat looks so gay.
Some more good
I have my own.
Yeah?
Minuteman. Jesus. My son Sean's.
That's messed up.
Sorry.
And then, I like PC gaming, personally, just to get on that note. I like PC gaming myself.
Sturgis.
But.
Tell him.
I don't know how soon it's going to be. From what I heard, it's going to be, that's been an ongoing battle. But it is going to happen. It is going to happen.
I like it. Minigun.
Completely hit a wall and somebody just decides to say, fuck you, we're done. We're not even going to do this.
The answer's no.
Since you can't. I'm just pressing circle. I'm fucking up.
Change your mind, tough guy?
Can't be too hard.
Well, all right.
But like I said, you can do a little bit of your own research into it. Careful. When they plan on it, what the expected date is. But as far as I know, there's really not one. It's just they're in the talks of it. You know what I mean? I don't know how soon it's going to happen or any of that shit.
Nice.
But again, all that... Holy shit, I'm about to die. The only thing that is about is, like... That's just online play. You know what I mean? So, if the game's not online, they're not going to have to deal with it. But the online game's, like... Obviously, I don't know if you know... If you've heard that the next Call of Duty is not going to be on Xbox One as of now. The next Call of Duty that comes out is not going to be on Xbox One. As of right now. And from what Xbox was saying, from what I read, I don't know if they've changed it since I read this. This was about a month ago that I read this article. They were saying that they don't give a shit. They want to focus more on their exclusives. So, you said you just got off of Call of Duty streaming. Well, word to the wise, the next Call of Duty is not going to be on Xbox. Because their contract with Activision went up. And they're not going to renew it. Like I said, it's been a month or so since I read that article so I don't know if they decided. Because, I mean, as far as I'm concerned, Call of Duty and Madden carry the Xbox One. So how are you going to throw that away? How can you fucking honestly, as the Xbox company, say, we're not going to renew our contract, and we're just going to let Call of Duty fall off? There's no way. Call of Duty is just one of those games that no matter how shit it is, millions of people are going to buy it. You're going to make money off of it. You're going to make a lot of money off of it. How are you just going to say fuck it? I don't understand that. Is it? Alright. So maybe they changed it, but because Activision does all the Call of Duties, don't they? I know they have different, companies do it. They rotate every other one. But Activision's part of all of them, right? If I'm not mistaken. I don't really keep up with Call of Duty. I mean, I play them, but I don't keep up with them like that. Oh, my God, they come out here. Go back inside. Because it's like, Black Ops is done by a different company than the Modern Warfare series. Yeah, I'm telling you, the biggest thing, man, that I enjoy is RPGs. I love RPGs, and the only reason I got this is because it's Bethesda, and they did such a good job. I pre-ordered this. I pre-ordered this like a month and a half before it actually came out, and I paid full price for the pre-order. You know, I paid for it. Was waiting on the bitch to come out for over a month. And then I actually took 2 days off of work when it did come out. But they did such a good job with Skyrim. I cannot wait for the HD remaster to come on the PlayStation 4. Just so that I don't have to play it on the PlayStation 3. You know what I mean? And then they're coming out with mod supports and stuff like that for this game. There's going to be mod supports eventually. I think Xbox One's getting the support first. If you don't already have it. Because I'm a PlayStation player. I don't keep up with Xbox. But from what I know, they are doing mod support. And, you know, for like... Right, exactly. It's going to be awesome. They're going to do mod support for like games like fuck. I keep jumping down on the wrong side. Anyway, they're going to do mod support for games like Grand Theft Auto is going to have a few mods, Skyrim when it comes out, it's going to have mod support, and then this game is supposed to have mods too. So, yeah. We'll see where it goes. But it's cool that they're trying to, as next-gen consoles, have that mod support like the PC is, because with games like Skyrim, I'm telling you, Skyrim has so many mods. There are mods for Skyrim that people have spent years on, and when you use that mod, you know, it takes a lot to use it, but when you use that mod, it's like Skyrim's a whole new game, or there's like another expansion, a whole nother map, whole nother world. It's just absolutely crazy. I actually have not heard of that. Is it what kind of game is it? First person shooter? RPG? What kind of game is it? I have to check it out. Is it a Xbox exclusive? Do you know? I'm not even sure. First-person shooter. Yeah, there's a lot of big first-person shooters out now. Like, Overwatch is a huge deal. But to me, Overwatch is... It's not as big as, like, people are making it out to be. It's probably fun, but I don't know. I personally would love to have an action RPG where the service could handle, you know, it would have to probably be instance based, like Dungeons and Dragons Online, where there would only be so many people per instance, and that would be like maps and stuff like that, dungeons, where you could just go in there and like whoever's in that dungeon, bam. Right? It's crazy how fucking Pokemon Go. Oh my god, it's crazy. I don't even understand. I do not even understand Pokemon Go, how it went so crazy. See the razor go? You see that? No, I'm definitely about to die now. Holy shit, I need to get inside somewhere. Safe house around this motherfucker guy. Yeah, you can't get in here, bitch. You definitely can't come up these steps. Man, take it easy. Get in this house, this little tiny house, your big ass. You better run. You better run. Oh shit, are you kidding me? That'd be crazy if he just glitched out into the fucking building I'm in. I'd be so mad. Do I not have any grenades or anything? What the fuck? Minigun. There's a Molotov cocktail. And a shotgun. That's about it. And hit me with the Molotov. Where's he at? He's over there hiding still. Look at this smart motherfucker. I've never had him be smart like this shit. What the fuck? He's playing real smart. He's right on that corner. Oh, the bitch. Shit, my water is like very, very low. Let's see. Purified water, cola. That's all I got, man. This motherfucker. It ain't doing nothing to him.
smart ass fucking death call. Holy shit. We ain't even playing around. Hell no, motherfucker, you ain't getting me. Crazy. That was a tough ass fucking pitfall. A little encounter there. What the fuck was that about? You gonna take a shot with me?
Take it easy, mama. You okay?
I'm fine,
bro. You gonna take a shot?
Quit fussing.
He weirded out.
That was a pretty amazing display.
Feelings mutual.
You can never... Listen.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, you know? You should come with us to Sanctuary.
50 fucking cash.
All right, Garvey.
Oh.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
Enough. It's all right, Preston. Not for a man out of time.
Bullshit. You're trying
to... Oh, no kidding. And even the great...
Ugh. You've told me nothing. It's all just...
Look.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
I'm gonna take your
We're
shot then. Since you didn't even take your last shot.
My new friend
you didn't even take the last shot. Port us all shot.
Too.
Take a shot, Jason.
Let's get going.
Let's take a shot.
Sanctuary awaits.
Okay. All right,
folks.
You're fine.
Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was her gourd. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
You hear the gunshots outside, bitch? They're
We're
gonna kill you
together,
first.
Right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of
what
we should do
pizza?
Next? Anybody? Well, then. Sanctuary it
is. I was about to say.
Let's just hope it lives up
get
to
no
its
pizza
name.
Today.
Come on,
yes.
Joe. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
I think that's my last shot for the night. Ugh. That one was a little rough.
The help you need is in Diamond City, Chuck.
This is gonna be fun. Okay, I have to
Fucking melee everybody.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far.
Greater chest piece. It's not better than what I've got equipped. Tuck pistol. Is that good? Oh yeah, I can carry a lot of shit. With the power armor, you can carry a lot more. Let's see what I got. 185. That's not much more. Take all these dead bodies for shit. Take that. Knuckles. For sure, the rounds.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad.
Oh, I need to get the meat from this motherfucker. Alright, knuckles. This motherfucker ain't got shit. Pretty sure my dog is dead. Are you slow fuckers coming or what? Some dirty water I can drink for now. Gotta love that ninja. Gotta love that ninja perk. No, we're gonna walk all the way to Sanctuary. Now hold on, this place is right here. I'll drop it off here. This is actually in it. It is. Alright. Oh shit, no rubber copper. Take damage. Let's throw all my shit here. Better. Now I can run and jump. Shit, where's the word at? There it is.
right across that bitch. Fucking head is so dumb. I'm just gonna take it off. I don't even care if it gives me plus 4 damage resistance. I ain't worried about that. Fragmented grenades. Come on, you slow fox. I'm trying to get this shit taken care of. Stuff. Deathclaw steak. I gotta get some water and shit. You got a boner? It's cool to know, man. You should have your girl take care of that for you. That's all I'm saying. It's not... I'm not giving any hydration here. Am I giving it? Do I have a boner? No, I don't have a boner. Not right now. I have a boner? I really don't. If I had a boner right now, I'd go to waste. Because I'm drunk. You know, lick your dick and all that stuff.
Hey there.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's in. I think we could settle down.
Yeah. I used to live.
What do you mean? Before what?
I lived here...
Damn. I don't think I have to check.
Like one of those old pre-war ghouls.
My son.
There's no donate button to donate, so don't even...
Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Don't even play me. I'll show you my nipple, though. I'm not scared to show nipples.
And I've had word the only chance to trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out...
Do it. My nipple. Nipple. Up. Hold on. I gotta stand up. There's the nipple. There.
I just did. There's my nipple. Bam. Just did it. If you could see it in the midst of that tattoo, so bam. Come on, I really don't want to stand up. You're killing me here. The nipple is good enough. The belly button you can just imagine.
Do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord.
Don't mention it.
You have no idea. My son, he's...
You were his dad.
Don't you dare touch me.
You can't get off to imagination?
Hey, Sturgis.
You can get off to my belly button. Something's wrong.
I'd be glad to help.
Well, for starters, just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. There's a workbench over there.
Oh, sure.
Do I want to see your belly button? You missed a whole word there, so I'm either going to think that you're drunker than I am, or you're pretty foreign. I don't know. You might be drunker than I am. And in that case, no, I don't want to see your belly button. And with your name, with a name like you have, I would, I'd be a little scared to show you my belly button. Or see yours. You probably got an Audi, don't you? You got an Audi. You got one of those big old pot bellies with the Audi belly button, with all the pimples all around it and stuff like that.
In there?
Oh, well, I guess
No, I don't want to see your nipples.
Every day I get up and tell myself.
I have a girl, I can see her nipples anytime I want.
Now, you've been through a rough time, man.
We'll just sanctuary. We'll just leave that there.
Let me know if there's anything I can do. Hell.
Oh. Hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better, okay?
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about 19. You, and everything
what
will take
this?
Care of itself.
Let's start with this is okay. 19.
Ooh. Thanks, sir. Thanks for checking in.
Blade is 33.
We look out for our own.
Definitely don't want to see your penis. You can keep that in your pants, my friend.
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Again. We'll go back to what I just said before. I have a girl that I can see her body parts whenever I want to. So I don't really need to see any of that. Plus, you know, there's like 10 million free porn sites out there. If I wanted to see a vagina or some nipples or anything, or penis, if I wanted to see a penis, which I don't. But if I wanted to see these things, I could, you know. I could just go there and do that. Do I want to see your gun? I'm a little scared of what you're calling a gun right now. That's what I'm saying. I'm just a little scared. Do I want to die? I don't think anybody wants to die. Honestly, we're all gonna die. That's just, you know, that's a fact of life. We're all gonna die. But does anybody really want to die? No, they don't. No. I think you might want to molest somebody. Am I ready to die? Really? Am I ready to die? Who's ready to die? Nobody. I'm not afraid to die. If I die, I die. Who gives a shit, really? I mean, honestly. But, yeah. Nobody's ready to die. It's like, oh yeah. I'm just ready to die. Let's just fucking die. Tonight? I don't think I'm gonna die tonight. I mean, maybe if I drink about twice as much as I've already drank, I'd die. From like alcohol poisoning or something. Three AM. Well, so I got, wait a minute. Are you on, what time zone are you in? Because that has a lot to do with it. 3 AM my time zone or your time zone? And then what time zone are you in? So I can, you know, make some proper phone calls, make some proper arrangements. Oh, you're not going to answer me? Okay, then. Because, I mean, you could be on Pacific time, and technically, if you're on Pacific time, I should have been dead an hour and 53 minutes ago, if you're on Pacific time. I should already be dead. So I don't know what time zone you're in, to say 3 a.m., you know what I mean? But my time zone, that only means I got an hour and 7 minutes to live, which is whatever, you know, as long as it's not like a gruesome, horrible, long death, whatever. If I die, I die. We're all gonna die someday. It would honestly just suck because I've never done a lot of things in my life, so that would suck. But what are you gonna do? Kidding? I would have never guessed that you were kidding. Are you sure you're kidding? Are you sure?
upstairs do that. I need to sign them to that scrap table.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
You got it.
I'm on it.
Thought you'd been done.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water, I hope if we're gonna settle here...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Shit. Yeah, the food is the hardest part. Then you gotta go hunt food or you gotta go steal food, and I really don't want to do stuff.
Seems to be growing well.
Go steal some food. Oh shit, no. Stop it. The Abernathy farm is to the southeast here. Jump up there. You got this? So we'll go this way. Wait a minute. On the map, I think it's just south from here. Go steal some potato plants, whatever. Let's turn this a little bit, because it's a... Whoa. It's not wanting to be... There we go. It's not wanting to be where my face is. Kill one of these doe and steal their meat. Oh shit, son. This bitch is done took off. Oh, he's way down there. See? It says danger, but any danger? I'm gonna one-shot these bitches, they come up on me. Dead. Why is it lagging? I don't understand. It's lagging so bad right now. 0% chance? Oh shit, he's right there in front of me. If this bitch fucking kills me because I got 0% chance and because this shit's lagging, I'm gonna be so fucking mad. I don't know what's going on here. He's like up on something that he probably shouldn't be. Feral ghouls. They're gonna kill me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm still hidden. Oh shit, run. Oh, motherfucker, run. Alright, I'm still just cautioned. Not in danger. There we go. Nice and hidden. The Abernethy Farm, I thought, was down this way. I thought. Empty milk bottle, take that. Get all that shit. Oh yeah, beer bottles. That's water right there. Check out the hiccups. Holy shit. I got the fucking hiccups. Already from lack of water. I don't have any water, I don't think. Nope. See, when that shit glitches out, I'm like, what the fuck? Oh shit. Get out of here, bitch. Stop it. I just filled two of my bottles with fucking dirty water. Holy fuck, I shouldn't have done that. Ooh, more rats. Oh yeah, there's a bunch of them here. I'm
Not even trying to fuck with these bitches right now. Shit, there's gunshots. Gunshots in the distance. Oh yeah, that's probably the raiders. They're alright. They can shoot at whoever they want. Bad roach. Alright, so we're hidden. We're hidden. It's all good. Go ahead. Take another shot, Jason. Pour yourself one. I'll take crystals. She didn't take it. So I still got one. There we go. That's a little better. A little bit more centered on my ugly mug.
Trouble around here.
Oh, shit. It's a girl this time. It's got a quest.
You sent word with one of them. Most people don't put much stock in the minute.
I didn't expect to get lectured by the
people. I didn't mean to get... There's a raider. We know where they're...
I'll kick their asses for you.
Thanks, friend.
Same fucking spot. I'm detected. Tater plants.
Yes?
I'm stealing all your food. Leave me alone. Go back to sanctuary. Before I fucking die. This is actually... Whoa, it's way the fuck down there. Yeah. go back to save this shit before I get fucked up. Legendary vicious mongrel. Okay, I got something for you guys. Out of here, bitches. Oh shit, where'd they go? Oh, a grenade did that much damage to him? You fuckers better start helping. That's all I can say. Or we're all gonna die.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Yeah, well, you're about to have to kill this dog. Where'd he go? He back off already? I'm just trying to go back home. Leave me alone. I can't believe a fucking grenade. Cause it didn't say transformed, it just... Hey, right through these motherfuckers too. Vicious mongrel. I'm going way around these bitches. Let me get back to sanctuary so I can fucking save. I've done come too far. What the fuck was that? Oh, don't you fucking play with me. Come on, I got blitz on this shit. Should be able to hit this motherfucker. Oh, he's got dogs with him and shit too. Nope, fuck this shit. Fuck. No, go. Put your weapon up and run like a bitch. Oh, it's two raiders. Looked like there was only one. Alright, I'm in caution now. Just caution. I can deal with that. Alright, I'm good now. I was like, one raider. That's easy. And there was two raiders and a fucking dog. They just like to fuck with me. How many? Two. I might be able to take two of them on. I'm so close. Oh my God, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Simple as that. I can't believe. Oh, hide. Rocks, coverage. Oh, the goddamn dog. You're fucking joking. What a crock of shit. Well, I guess that's where we're gonna kill it. Cause it's working early in the AM, so